What's going on, guys? Robert Welkin here of CoinOpTV, and this is an audio commentary for Skylanders Spyro's Adventure. And we're going to tackle the Troll Warehouse. This is part 12. As you see, I've actually gone through some of these levels before I've completed the game, so I'm going back with some of the newer characters and going to show you guys for a video here.
Name Snuckles. That's right, Special Agent Snuckles. Come on! The elevator into the Troll Warehouse is right this way!
Alright, I'm using my undead guy. And he's got the little beret power-up on there, so that's kind of funny. Chapter 12, Troll Warehouse. Guys, thanks so much for all your support, all your views, all your comments.
Bet you don't recognize me, do ya? That's because I'm a master of disguise now. You once saved us all when a tornado ripped through our village. That's when I decided to join the Mabu Defense Force and become a real-life secret agent. And this is my first mission. Can you believe it? Come on, let's go get that golden gear.
All right, find the Troll Warehouse. Gotta get the golden gear. Let's see. Let me familiarize myself here. How far along am I? I'm a ghost roaster. This is my powers. I'm about halfway through. So I kind of kick butt. I got this little crazy tail move is like my first A attack, and then my B attack. Thanks, Eon. My B attack is, or my second attack is I become this ghost, and I can just kind of smash through things. And then the third attack, if I hold it down, I'm invulnerable. But the longer I do that, I lose health. So it's sort of it's the trade-off, right? Alright, let's see. He wants me to his life, health. Let's stick with Ghost. With my zombie element here. Alright, man, some of these puzzles get a little challenging. The further into the game you go, there's one, I think in the last video I was doing, and it was like over 100 moves to take care of it, so that was kind of tricky. So if you guys aren't familiar, you gotta spin this around clockwise or counterclockwise, get the little green guy. I don't think he has a name. Get the little green guy to get the orbs there. I think that should do it. Alright, one more. So there you go, not too bad. You solved this puzzle, alright. That wasn't too difficult. Alright,
hey,
get some bad guys.
Wait for me.
Snuckles, what are you gonna do? You gonna help out, bro? Troverville. Ah, he does kind of look like Wolverine from Marvel there. He's got the claw. Alright, so he probably has a shield, so let's go ahead and ghost around the back of him here, kind of. Then you see some of my tail action there. Hey there, Snuckles. That's interesting, it's got the little haunted faces there. Is that because I killed him with my power up that showed up? You know, this game has so many different characters and things going on that now that I've played through it, and I'm going back with like other characters, it's there's a lot of depth to it. You kind of don't even remember what the heck some of the characters did. And I'll try and switch through from time to time to show you guys different characters. I lined up some new ones. Let's do this puzzle. And you may actually see me go into some areas that have already been solved as far as the treasures and stuff. And you know, sorry guys, it's just a little easier for me to go back to my save game than it is to start a brand new game. Let's see how I do with this puzzle here. I think that's it, right? That's not too bad. 9 moves. Perfect score. So there you go. It gives you a little ranking there. Alright. Let's fight this rocket imp. Shoots first and asks no questions. Oh yeah, but I'm the ghost. I'm just gonna creep on up on you here. Boom! Just chop you away. As you can see, the ghost roaster may have called him Raster before, but the Ghost Roaster is he's pretty good. I used him to take out a lot of bosses because just this power up here is pretty tough, pretty strong. All right, let me take out these dudes and I'll switch to another character. Get some coins. Bash over you guys. Level up there. Cool, we're on level 8 now. I'm sure I'll get this guy to level 10 soon enough. So that was cool. Did you guys see the little skull there? Kicking it. He kind of reminds me of a scorpion. He's got his little tail that he kind of stings you with. Alright, let me swap him out. And, let's see. I don't know how much I've used Drill Sergeant. Drill Sergeant is a Walmart exclusive. And, I don't know how much I've used this guy, but man, he is, like, gigantically huge. He shoots missiles. He's a tech elemental. I can kind of run into things.
I think the warehouse is this way.
I also have got my third attack is I got this gun on the top of my head. And, you know.
Courage, Knuckles, courage. There, that's the troll warehouse. Those stinky bridge dwellers keep all the junk they've stolen in there.
Alright, there's the troll warehouse.
It. The golden gear! Go get it! I mean, let's go get it! That's right.
So he's gonna tell us that, that there's mines.
Owie, owie, stingy! Wow! That hurt!
Owie!
I should just go home! No, wait! I need to fight! Aw, those tricky trolls put in a minefield! But you know, I bet they never remember where they put all those mines. They've got to have a map showing the way through it, and we've got to find it.
We've got to find it. So yes, if I just try and go through here, I'll be destroyed by minefields, so I have to find the map. Gosh, Drill Sergeant's kind of slow when he's just regular moving, but if you hold down this second attack, his charge there is pretty fast, so that's good for like timed attacks. Let's see, I'm pretty sure I already got what's in here, but... Ooh, I didn't grab a life element. Alright, let me come back to that. I need to grab... I grabbed, like, all my Skylanders, so I forgot to get a life element. Let me come back to that shortly. Let me show you guys some Drill Sergeant here. I mean, look at this. I could just stand here and take these guys out for days. And if that doesn't work, I can also shoot at them. And it's kind of almost remote control. Like, see, I can walk away, and it'll still shoot at that guy. So that's a pretty good power-up thing, because a lot of bad guys, they want to sort of chase you down. And while you're running away, I got one piece of the puzzle there. So like, this guy will chase me down. I can run away and just fire at him. Can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. Oh, he clawed me. See, a shield there will reflect some of my stuff, but I'm being a little cocky because I know there's food up here. Alright, calm down, guy. He's a little stronger than I thought. There, I suckered him into taking his guard down. Alright, that should do it now. You stun him? Alright. That took way too much time, but, you know, hey, it's been a while since I've used the old drill bit here. Uh-oh, gun snout. This is like if you're a Star Wars fan, what is it, the AT-ST had kind of the dude in there. Oh, no. I'll take out these little guys first. These pests. Alright, so here's an example of me evading the bad guy and then being able to fire like at him at the same time. Pretty useful. Alright, let's just get in here and drill away. So after you smack him a bunch of times, then the little goblin troll dude pops out and you can just take him out. He's kinda easy to knock out once he's out of there. So yeah, I think in Star Wars Return of the Jedi they had the AT-ST or whatever, the little guys on 2 feet with somebody inside. Alright, I've been doing good on the puzzles now. Let's see if I can keep up the trend here. And granted, this is the second time I'm doing these puzzles, so... Maybe that's helping the cause a bit. This kind of reminds me of like an iPhone game or something. Alright, so I gotta get down that black chute somehow. I don't know if I'm gonna get a perfect on this, but maybe. Here we go, this should do it. 13 moves, not bad. Excellent! Alright, I got excellent. Awesome. You guys are witnessing some excellent puzzling, platformer puzzling behavior here, my friends. Alright, I got two pieces of the puzzle. Open up some more doors. Cool. I love the look of this design here. This level is really cool. Like the lava. Oh, some dudes over there. I see him like hanging out. Can I shoot him from here? I could shoot up on the bridge. I like the lava mixed with like the high-tech platforming is pretty cool. Let's see who's in here awaiting their death. That was a puzzle here. Okay, let me switch out to Wrecking Ball. Wrecking Ball's new. I've only had him for about a week. See, he's like level 2. I've got this crazy tongue. And then you can kind of turn to this ball and bounce around. And later on, apparently, according to you guys in the comments, you tell me that when you get powered up a little more, you can control the ball. I don't have his third power yet. Let's see. Okay, so if you guys have been playing this game before, you remember that these puzzles, you kind of had to move around these little lasers, and you had to get... you had to get the lasers to all line up. Let's see, what else can I move here? I can move this one up. Okay. That's doing something there. We're on to something. Get some gold action while we're here. Why not, right? We gotta eventually level up old Wrecking Ball. He's to me, he's kind of like the little baby of the family. I feel like if he was like the little naughty son that, you know, of the family, the way he kind of looks, he looks kind of childish. Alright, so that opened up a little section there. Let me see what else there is to grab. That wasn't too complicated of a puzzle. Most of these puzzles aren't too crazy. It's just kind of a matter of leveling up and getting your character... Oh, can I do something over here with this? Like it moved when I was over there. Always trying to find little hidden puzzles. So I can't really aim that right now. It's a little random. It'll just fire forward. But, you know, it's pretty powerful if there's a couple of guys there. Alright, Eon, you gonna tell us anything? Oh, here's another piece of the puzzle. Alright, it should be 3. Alright, I gotta fight one of these guys. I'm not gonna do so good here, because Wrecking Ball's kind of a weak character. See, this tongue is, like, barely doing anything. Look at how many times I have to hit these little troll guys. Alright, let me try and roll at this guy. See how much damage that takes up. Oh no. Do I get hurt if I go in the green there? So that takes a little out of him, but I'm sure. Oh no, Wrecking Ball's gonna die. Oh no! One last battle here. Can't go down. Alright, you guys ain't so tough when you don't have that robot there to hide. Alright, we survived. I got like my glowing red underneath me there. It's interesting. Alright, let's see how we do on this puzzle. All right, we got three orbs. Let's see here. All right, this should take out one orb. Let's go this way. This should take out the second one, and let's see, third one right here. Do I get an excellent? Perfect. Perfect score. Awesome. Is there any food in here? I think I see something in the corner. Yes. Took a half of my health back. It's good. The idea, guys, if you're sort of new to Skylanders, like, the idea is to kind of persevere through. Skylanders
of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
If you can, even if you're sort of getting beat up a bit, because, you know, you want to get that gold, and then you want to go back and level up. Alright. They're firing at me from below there. Okay, we're going to use a tech element. Let's use Drobot. Some of you guys have been saying, how come you don't use Drobot much? Drobot's so awesome. He reminds me of, like, Mecha Godzilla or something. What? Look at this. I can float, hover. He's pretty fast. Although sometimes it's a little too fast that you kind of run into things. He's got these crazy lasers that will fire for days. And then another thing that he does is these kind of razors that will just bounce around. So in a room like this, where there's like a ton of guys around me,
of the tech element are stronger
and the tech is powered up, then it makes sense to kind of just drop in here and just start dropping these things around and blast away. So you can kind of take out multiple dudes here. And those things will ricochet around. As I'm barely even taking any punishment at all. He doesn't have a melee attack. He's flying around. I can just kind of fly away from you guys, but, you know, we want to take you out. It is a little strange that when those razors pop out, they don't pop out straight. I think that's like the only sort of trick to Drobot is figuring out, you know. See, I like that he could fly, but in small areas like this, it's tough. And it's easy enough to unfly or descend from flight. Kind of sounds like a Transformer or something, right? Grimlock. One of the Autobots. Alright, let's see. Not encountering many bad guys here. I guess I need to get one more piece of the puzzle pie. These guys will be no problem. Oh, he got me from way back there. Hyped myself up a little too much. Okay, let's use... What do I got? Igniter? Looks like Igniter is nearby. Igniter, he is leveled up pretty strong. Let's see, what do I got him at level 6? I got almost all his powers I'm missing. What I've been doing is I've been trying to go that far halfway, and then I'm going to go back and continue leveling everybody else up after I do my Skylanders 101 video.
Skylanders of the fire element are stronger in this zone.
I remember this. So Igniter can huff away his sword here. I got a combo even though I didn't hit anything. My second power-up is I can shoot lava out of my head, and it'll actually chase down a bad guy. If there's a bad guy, it'll chase after them. Lava King. Oh, is he going to shoot fire from his head, too, at me? This will be like the fire from the head battle here. All right, let me take out this little imp dude first. Oh, is he shooting the imps at me? Okay, so watch. So, oh, he's flicking. So that... Oh, no, it's like two of them. Oh, I'm not doing so good. Let me use his third weapon. He's got this crazy, like, mega sword thing. That's really, really strong. Although, since I kind of clowned around a bit there, I may have lost the upper edge. It takes a little while to kind of warm up or rev up. Oh, we got some food. Oh, I missed the food. I gotta grab another fire element. Sorry, I got so many Skylanders laying around that they're kind of all over my room here. Alright, Flameslinger. The Flameslinger is super fast. And I got these crazy, like, flame arrows that'll go up and... You know, let's see, I can do this wall around gag. You gotta kinda do like a flame wall around the dude and then it'll like take him out pretty good. Let's see, I'll demonstrate. So you do that and then it does like a firewall. And there's my little crazy arrows there. Okay, well, let me get back to on track to my objective here. Another puzzle. Man, this level is full of puzzles. Alright, we got 8 to unlock. Wow. Let's go this way. I'm having the feeling that I'm not going to get a purple perfect on this section, because there's a lot of choices to be had here. Okay, that'll take me over to the other side where I can get this. Then I'm gonna go loop around and take this guy out and then drop down to the other side. Three more to go. Let's see how this goes here. Pretty sure I can get this. And this is gonna drop me over there. Alright, let's see. Let's go around this way. Alright, one more. Let's see if I can use orange. No, that didn't work. It feels like I'm gonna need the orange hole to get to that guy. Let's try this. Aha! There we go. Ding ding! No perfect, no excellent. Alright, now whatever... Okay, so there was probably a treasure in here. I forget if it was a hat or what. Let me see, I got my bunny ears on with Flame Slinger. So whatever it was in there. Sorry guys, I already got it, but you know. If you want to see how to get to all the levels, then I'm giving you a little demonstration. Ooh, did I grab an earth element?
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Oh, bad guy right there, I'm gonna take you out. Oh, still got me. Look how fast Flameslinger runs. He's good for catching up to dudes.
You need a life, Skylander, to unlock this gate.
Okay, let's see. Is Prison Break a life? No. Alright, I ran over and grabbed Stealth Elf. She, I know for a fact, is a life element. Ooh, with the pirate hat. Alright, I'm pretty sure I've already gone in here also to get whatever's in here, but let me show you guys. So Stealth Elf is cool. She's like a little ninja. Do some karate action there, or sword stuff. She can also... If I push her B attack, I kind of go invisible, see my eyes, and then I got her leveled up so that when she does reappear, it's like a little stuffed. Alright, so this puzzle, I believe this puzzle was there was a lot of doors, but not enough keys or something like that. So you had to kind of like decide which way you want to go. See, here's a dead end, so I wasted a key there. So don't do that, guys. Don't go up. Uh, I do believe there may be two things in here. See, there's a door, so that'll help you get through one of them. See, I could have gone that way. It's like all coming back to me now. The memories of this level. I think I had to do this level a couple times. So yeah, so normally I could have did that door to get through there. So you can see up there in that platform to the left, I'm pointing, but you can't tell. I'm pretty sure there was a scroll or a hat or something up there. So let me go up this way and see what's up here. Oh, I'm out of keys. And it looks like whatever was up there, I already got to. So that's the door key maze. So guys, if you're playing this, you know, again, I'm sorry. I apologize, I already got all the goodies, but, you know, the game's just fun. I had to kind of, like, go through. Go for it. Alright, I need to get one more piece of the pie. Let's see, the stealth help. She's got little tiny feet there, barely can run. Which way? Oh, that's the beginning there. Okay. The foundry. See, I already went through there. There must be one little section I'm missing. Oh, this game doesn't have like a little map feature that you can just pop things on. That would be kind of convenient for times like this when you're... Do I have all four pieces? Let me see. Let's see if I have all four pieces of the puzzle. Got a little caught up in running around getting my Skylanders.
Great work! Now we'll be able to make our way through the minefield! After you, you know, since you already have the map...
There it is. Alright. I feel like there may be an achievement for not setting off any of these bombs. Well, I pushed the wrong button there. I meant to go in and look at my achievement list, but I accidentally pushed the wrong button and set off a bunch of bombs, and I'm about to die. So much for that achievement. But guys, if you're doing this level and you don't actually push the wrong button, I'm pretty sure there is an achievement for not setting off any bombs right there, so you want to make sure you go ahead and do that. Or a trophy, and I guess if you're playing this on a Nintendo Wii, you just get a pat on the back. So there it is. I think we saved the day, right? The music's kind of mellow here. It seems like, you know, maybe there'd be some talking or some spaceship sound effects. Troll Warehouse. Alright, well, I didn't get the no lives lost, and I didn't get the cleared under challenge, but as you can see, I already got all the gems, the treasures, hats, scrolls. So there's Troll Warehouse, guys. It's Rob, CoinOpTV. This is part 12. You know I'm going to finish this game. You know it's going to happen soon. Make sure you check out all my Skylander videos. Leave comments, rate them, subscribe to the channel, and thanks a bunch. We'll see ya.